Thank you, 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 thank you so much for coming and clicking on the video. Doing the biggest favor, hit that subscribe button, go a little lower, hit that notification bell, that way you're notified when I upload over here on this channel. And if you're one of my beautiful lovely return subscribers, thank you, thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me again tonight. I'm ready. Are you ready? Come on. Alright. Are you comfortable in your most comfortable position, whether that's laying on the couch, laying in bed, or standing on your head? Okay, do you have your favorite pillow? Alright, what about your favorite blanket? Okay, well, I'm ready. You're ready. Let's go ahead and get started. I would like to start off by saying I hope that you are having an amazing day. I hope you're having a great week and an even better month. I hope that you're getting everything that you could possibly need and want out of the month of October. I hope you're enjoying it, you know, all that good stuff, taking in the fall aesthetic, you know, going to the pumpkin patch, going, you know, through the corn mazes, all that good stuff, having Halloween parties, carving pumpkins, enjoying the pumpkin spice stuff, all that good stuff for fall. I hope that you're enjoying it. But if you're watching this video and you're saying to yourself, this girl right here, I love her vibe, I love what she's about, I love everything about her, all her videos and everything, and you would like a special requested video, let me know by emailing me at softwhispersincrease@gmail.com. All the information is in the description as well. But email me, let me know what you would like, what type of video, what type of triggers, and we can go back and forth, and then, you know, I can make that video happen for you. Sorry, there's like dead skin on my thumb. Yeah, anyways, yeah, I think that's like all of the housekeeping things. I'm trying to think. I don't think I have anything else. But it is that time. It is that time. You know, it is mental health check time. And if you're new here and you're like, what the freak is mental health check time? It is the time where I, me, your friend, checks in on you and you, and seeing how you are mentally, you know, seeing how your week is going, and only if you're comfortable. This is a, what is the word that I am looking for? A judgment-free zone. No judgment whatsoever. I can't judge you. We're not gonna judge you. You should not judge yourself. But if you feel comfortable, you know, sharing, thank you. You know, for, you know, being vulnerable and pulling back the curtain and, you know, letting us in. But comment a green heart if you are great. Like, couldn't be better. Everything's coming up you. Comment a orange heart if you are so. Could be better, but could be a hell of a lot worse. And then comment a blue heart if you currently are not doing well. You do need a change. Something positive, something good, something, you know, to change how you're feeling and how you are going through life, like, as soon as possible. Green, orange, blue, no judgment. I've been in all of those spaces, and there's absolutely no judgment. As I always say, if you feel that you need help, no matter green, orange, or blue, no matter what it is, what color you're feeling, how you are, if you feel that you need someone to talk to, please, I beg of you. If not for you, do it for me. And if you don't have anyone in your immediate circle that you feel that can be a hush mouth and keep your secrets, I encourage you, I ask, I beg, I plead with you to seek a professional. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. Absolutely nothing wrong with that whatsoever. There's no judgment in that. If that is what you feel is best for you, please, 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 please do that. Currently, I'm feeling orange. I'm feeling so-so. Could be better, but also could be a hell of a lot worse. And that is what I am thankful for. But today I'm just feeling so-so. My back yesterday, I messed my back up at work on, Thursday. Tuesday. Messed my back up at work on Tuesday and came home, you know, recorded and whatever. Yesterday, I woke up, even though I went to bed at my normal time, I woke up and I was dead tired. And I think it's just because my back, I messed up my back. And so my back was killing me. And yeah, so I had to go to work yesterday. Went to work yesterday. And I was so tired that I came home and ended up having to, like, I took a nap, which I never do. I try not to do because I know if I take a nap, I'm not gonna go to sleep, really get any sleep that night when I have to go to work in the morning and then be super tired. And it just creates a whole downfall of, you know, dominoes and whatnot. But yeah, I didn't even, my back was killing me so badly yesterday that I didn't even record. I came straight home. I ate and then I fell asleep. And that was that. So today, it's not hurting as badly. It's not hurting as badly as it was yesterday. So which is a good thing. So tonight, hopefully, by tomorrow, I, you know, am 100% back. But yeah, right now I'm feeling so-so. Let me know, how are you feeling? What's going on? Do you have plans for this weekend? I know this weekend isn't like Halloween. Anyways, I know this weekend isn't Halloween weekend. It's like next week is Halloween weekend, but we're close. People are having Halloween parties and whatnot. So let me know, do you have anything planned for this weekend? What is your weekend going to consist of? Mine is going to be taking this hair out. And I just remembered that I need to get stuff to do my hair. So, I'll do that after. But, take this hair out, wash it, and then, proceed to twist it back up. I'm amping myself up to do that. So, yeah, that is my plan for this weekend. Getting this back under control. But let me know, what is your plan for this weekend? What do you have planned? I just want to take a few deep breaths really quickly. Just because I feel like this week was a lot and you might be a little bit overwhelmed, and that is okay. That is perfectly fine. And by you, I mean me. You know, let's just decompress right now, okay? So what I want us to do is breathe in through our nose for 4 seconds. We're gonna hold it 4 seconds. We're gonna breathe out through the mouth for 4 seconds, and then just like relax our body for 4, okay? All right, so let's breathe in. Okay, hold out. just relax your face, your body, drop those shoulders, okay? All right, let's do one more, same thing. Inhale through the nose, hold out through the mouth, and then just relax, okay? Breathe in. Just relax your body, your face, drop those shoulders, unclench those fists. All right, let's do one more. Make this one count. In, hold, out, relax, okay? Breathe in. Those fists, drop those shoulders, let those eyebrows down, okay? All right, just get comfortable, okay? Gonna do some face brushing. I don't know why I wanted to say tracing, but I was looking at this and I was like, you can't, my inner thoughts, anyways. Today has been long. That's all I have to say. I like this. I don't know. I personally like it. Oh, hold on. Let me change. Hold. Okay. I found that I like to. This I've seen it on TikTok. Someone was doing that when they do the face tracing face brushing, and I never thought to do that. I don't know why, but I liked it, so hopefully you guys like it too. Feel like this just relaxes you. I don't know, is that weird that if like you like somebody to touch your face or something, like you don't physically like someone to touch your face, but in these videos you like someone to touch your face or brush your face? Is that weird? Am I alone in this? Hopefully not. Hopefully you understand what I'm saying. So just let me know. Where are you watching from? Where are you watching me from? Where are you? You beautiful, beautiful, beautiful soul. Tell me, where are you from? And just relax, relax, relax. Clear your mind, let it go, while I brush your beautiful face. Enjoyed this video. Let me know what else you want to see on the channel, and I hope you have a good day.